It's celebration time on the TNC Instagram.
I'm ordering a slice of cake right now, and if you want one, let me know.
Despite Andy's pun blindness reaching critical levels.
But X did not present itself.
Nope, instead we were left asking why.
He's riding high.
There is no photon torpedo you can get through my shield today.
Until they actually watch the episode Cupid.
Nothing has happened.
Everyone in the scene is acting insane.
This reads like I'm reading fanfiction.
That makes me so enraged.
I fucking hate this episode.
Eating our way through Star Trek, the next conversation.
Cue.